Me, it's a lamb. Me, it's going to be some lamb chops from Bovine University. That's 30% off. So yeah, let's get open this package. Too much plastic. I was just thinking how to cut this open and cut this pretty much up, not open. So yeah, to me it's easier just to cut the back of lamb up into sticks. So yeah, I hate how sometimes it's when they package the back of lamb, it's like, it's just terrible when they do it. Compared to sometimes it's good like that. Anywho, I'll continue cutting up the lamb. So yeah, barbecuing it, just like a tomahawk steak, a namahawk steak, copyright me. I mean, all I really put on this, on the lamb, is some pepper. Like, you see what I mean? The piece that I just cut off looks really nice compared to what I showed you. It was a piece of shit in terms of it cutting. I was like all separated. Yeah, just some pepper on both sides. I don't know, I guess that's when I'm paying, what, $19 for a rack of lamb. I would want something that's decent, especially Australian lamb, when it's like the best lamb possible. Yeah, that's how I start my barbecue. And once my grill was started with some hickory, charcoal, and apple pellets, yeah, just throw the meat on the grill. Throwing my meat around like a boss. Yeah, pretty much just doing it like a steak, hot and fast. Yeah, pretty much got some macaroni salad stuck on it. And yeah, I mean, you do what you want to do in terms of cooking.